Oh man, good evening everybody. How are we all doing out in Partridge Land tonight? 50 years ago tonight, about an hour or so ago, most of us were not even born yet. I'm kidding, all of us were born. We were watching the Partridge Family for the first time on TV, and we were introduced to a fellow named David Cassidy for the first time. We're gonna do some Partridge Family songs tonight, but this particular song is a David Cassidy song. We just wanted to do one for David, so I hope you guys had a great day watching all the events today. We didn't get to watch everything, but we talked to everybody today, and we knew it was a great day to be a Partridge fan. So a little bit of David Cassidy for you here.
Could it be forever? Is my mind just rambling? Touched you once, kissed you once, and I feel like you're mine. Well, I feel like you're mine, and I see in your face, I'm not wrong to have these feelings. I feel like you're mine, I never known a time before. It's had so many meanings. Could it be forever? Am I just wasting time? Well, I don't think so, because you let me know. We'll be right back.
Can't you feel it? I can feel it. Getting stronger.
All right. That was a Partridge Family song. So, anyway, thank you guys for tuning in tonight. I know you had a long day. We all had a long day, but everybody had a long day today. So anyway, we are 45 RPM. This is our Come On Get Happy band set up over here with all these beautiful people that you see, except we have one extra person tonight. Vance Brescia is here with us tonight. He didn't get the dress code memo, but look how sharp he looks tonight. It's all right. So Vance has a night off. I don't know how that happened, but he has a night off to hang out with us here tonight. And so anyway, a little commercial for you guys. We are doing this whole thing again, not in its entirety, but a little bit of it, this Saturday night coming up at Adventureland. We're going to be celebrating, again, the 50th anniversary of the Partridge Family. So please, if you haven't got your tickets yet, these things sell out quickly. Go online, on our Facebook page, there's a link and all that kind of stuff, and get your tickets to the show at Adventureland. It's going to be the 45 RPM band here that you see, plus Wondrous Stories. It's our AM/FM show, and these are great shows. So please come on down, because this is going to be our last outdoor show of the year, and it's a huge event. We have a huge stage, huge sound, huge screen. Everything's huge. What am I using the word huge for tonight?
Huh?
It's a huge day. It's a huge night.
50.
50. 50 years.
It's huge.
I know. So anyway. This is a beautiful song. This is probably my favorite Partridge Family song. Simon's is coming up later, but this is my favorite Partridge Family song.
Will there come a day you and I can say we can finally see each other? Come a time we can find the time to reach out for one another.
Will there come a time?
love that song. I love that song. So thank you guys for watching. We've got a lot of viewers here tonight. I see a lot of names. We got a screen here so I can see who's watching us. So a lot of people we know on there. I'd like to say hi to everybody individually, but I can't read that far, so you guys are really out of luck here. So anyway, we know you're here. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. Make comments and all that. Later on, maybe we'll get on and we'll reply to some of the comments here tonight. Don't make any comments about Simon's shirt tonight, because his sunglasses you can, but not his shirt, okay? Oh, man. Oh, you know, this is another great song. Simon likes this song. It's not his favorite, but he likes this song. We're going to move right on here. We got a few more songs to do for you guys. We don't want to keep you up too late. We know it's been a bad kind of, you know, time with those internet stuff going on. So anyway, we're going to take you back to beautiful summer days. Take up a half hour of your time tonight, and then there's some after party stuff going on with phone calls and things like that. So hang out on all the sites and phone in all your questions, and Vance will answer some of them, not all of them. Tony's not speaking again tonight, so we won't answer any of them. I just don't know anymore. Anyway, what are we doing here? Oh, this is Simon's favorite song. Okay. I gotcha now. All right, we'll do Simon's favorite song, only because Simon drove all the way from Flushing, Queens tonight to do this with us. Okay, thank you. Yeah. That song. So anyway, we've come to the end of our program. We wanted to keep it 30 minutes, just like the show is 30 minutes long, so everybody can go to bed early, because I know you kids are having a hard time tonight staying up. So 1970, I mean, some of you guys were like 8, 7, 6 years old, so you had to go to bed right after the show. Brady Bunch, Partridge Family, go to bed. And that's all there was to it. So thanks for hanging out with us tonight. We want to thank Vance for coming down tonight and being a guest entertainer, keeping Tony entertained. That's Tony Tallarico on the keyboards. That's Mike Hack on guitar and keyboards. Kristen Seeley on vocals. Janet Montalbo on vocals. Simon Walsh on the bass guitar. Mike Ponella on guitar. Of course, Linda Mackley is always on drums. That's okay for you guys, right? Simon wore glasses and everything. And remember, get your tickets to the Adventureland show next Saturday night, October 3rd. Please come out and see us. It's going to be our last big show of the year. So this is where it all started, the first number one hit for the Partridge Family, David Cassidy, in 1970. And then we're going to say goodnight to you guys. Thanks for hanging out with us.
I'm sleeping. In the middle of a good dream, like all at once, I wake up from something that keeps knocking at my brain. Before I go insane, I hold my pen to my head and spring up in my bed, screaming out the word I dread. I think I love you.
I think I love you.
This morning, I woke up with this feeling I didn't know how to deal with, and so I just decided to myself. I'd hide it to myself and never talk about it. And then I go and shout it when you walk into the room. I think I love you.
I think I love you.
Oh, I think I love you. So what am I so afraid of? I'm afraid that I'm not sure of. A love there is no cure for. I think I love you. Isn't that what life is made of? Though it worries me to say I know.
We love you guys. Thanks for hanging out with us tonight. 50 years of Partridge Family. Congratulations, y'all made it. Thank you. Good night.